Hi guys, this is JD from Mr. Critical. How are we doing today, tonight, where in the world? So I finally got some time to paint Boren Ironbow, and he turned out pretty nice, you know. Didn't take that long to paint him, and the color scheme I went with, I thought it was pretty basic. Of course, I just got him tabletop ready. Now, so for some reason, I lost the footage of me applying my homemade wash on him. But everything else is there. I 3D printed a base for him, and bam, went with the axe on him because you know those dwarves, they love axe. So let's get to the video, shall we?